I've never seen this before. In an entire inning of cheating, I've never had so many comments on this. They call this a foul tip. He never touched it. He never even touched the ball. And there's Craig Counsell. You know what he says? Let's go. You make shit up. That's what he said. And then what's this? It's unbelievable. He can't fucking believe it. He's like, what the fuck? The umpire is like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Does it end there? No. We got more cheating. That's to the former MVP Yelich. And then this is the all-time shit. Is this a double play? No. But you know what? They call it a double play because of interference. I've never seen so much cheating in my life. It's unbelievable. Craig Counsell's losing his shit. He said there was interference. This had no effect on the throw. The throw was off first.